Hello guys, how are you all? In this class I'm gonna teach you how you can bind your payload with any other applications. See, I think just I need to cover the script process, okay, such as by using the fatrack, spade. You guys know, just search. If you don't know about this, go and go in Google, Google, just search about that, okay, fatrack, okay, spade, MSF Venom. You can bind with it, okay, but it doesn't work many times. 80% of times it doesn't work because it's only work with the 2 MB applications, okay, like games which no one plays, okay, like such types of applications which no one use, no one will download. This is a reality, okay. So to hack in real world, you need to target real applications, okay. This is a reality of Android hacking, okay. Let me tell you one thing, okay. Just assume that your victim hate such types of games, okay, but Metasploit and some other applications are successfully binded with that, okay. But you think that I will send this application, then my victim will, I can successfully hack my victim, okay. But if you send to the victim, victim will won't install that. Yes, because it is a cheap games, okay, no one will play. But yes, this is a reality every day. This is a modern days, like no one will play that types of games, okay. Yes, you guys will search in YouTube or Google, you will find a lot of videos on that, okay. You can follow that, but the reality is you need to attack the real world application. This is a reality, guys, okay. This is a reality of Android hacking, okay. Now just assume that, just let me download the APK. Just search here APK download, you guys can find. See, you guys can target to this as well, APK Pure, or you can target to APK Mirror. But let me tell you one thing, you need to target on the old applications, like old versions, okay. To find old versions, this website is very excellent to find old versions, okay. Okay, let me search here one application, okay, unofficial one, okay, I need an unofficial one, okay. There is a unofficial one which is a UC Mini, okay, which is very excellent one, okay. First I need to find the size of that application, because in previous it is like 2 MB or something, okay. Let me find the size of application. See all available downloads, click on the download icon, okay. This is a 46 MB, okay. I don't need this much because the UC Mini is in olden days, like previous it's just 2 MB or 5 MB, okay. Let me go down, see, you guys can find. Okay, let me take 2018 one, select it, okay. Let me see all downloads, okay, click here. See, this is a 3.57 MB, that's it, very small. Again I am saying, you need to target the old versions, okay. This is a reality, guys, okay. Okay, let me download APK. Okay, it started downloading. Okay, show in the folders, just cut it and just paste it here and just rename it, okay. Just rename it to UC, okay. Now let me copy my payload which is presented in here, whitesec.apk. Let me cut it, okay. Sorry, okay, let me, okay, okay, it's already present here, okay. Let me, okay, let's wait, copy and let me paste it here, okay. Now the main thing you need to do, go to the downloads, open the APK easy tool, just open it and just decompile your UC, just drag and drop and decompile that. Okay, successfully decompiled. Now you need to decompile your payload which you created by using Metasploit. Okay, just focus here. If you are not understanding, just see it. Okay, go to the decompile folder, go to your payload folder, which is in my case I just rename it to WhiteSec. In your case you can rename it to anything. Okay, first go to the WhiteSec. Okay, go to the smiley, go to the com. Just cut this folder and go back to the decompile folder. Okay, go to the UC and go to the smiley, go to the com. Okay, just paste it here. Simple. Now open the Metasploit folder, go to stage, go to main service.smiley and go down. In last classes we did, just copy this code. Okay, just let me paste it. Okay, it's already there. See, the same code is this. Okay, okay, the same code. Okay, now go back. Okay, now you need to do one thing. See, just drag and drop your UC here and you guys can find a launch activity here. Okay, now go to the UC. Okay, now go to the smiley and you guys need to go to the com and you guys need to find in com there is a UC. See, there is a UC and you see there is a browser. Okay, there is a browser and you guys need to find the activity browser. Okay, let me find the activity browser file here. Always remember the last is indication of that smiley file. Okay, like this one, this file. Okay, this is not a folder. Again I am saying com UC browser is indication of a folders. Okay, activity browser is a file. Okay, see, this is a file. Just open the activity browser dot smiley, edit it. Okay, now just control F, just search on create, find next. Okay, here is a OS bundles. Okay, just enter it and paste your code there. Okay, which is you just copied it. Okay, select, copy it and just paste it here. Okay, just paste it here and save it. Okay, your work is done. Simply drag your UC folder here, just compile it. That's it. Okay, sometimes what will happen means you won't find these types of folder files. Leave it. Okay, live and target another application. Don't waste your time. Okay, yes, it's totally depend upon your time. Okay, see, it successfully build signing APK, sign successful. Okay, now go back the recompile folder. There is a UC which we just injected with our payload. Just copy it and let me paste it here. Okay, just drag and drop here. Okay, here is UC mini. Let me wait for my see for my connections. Let me enter. Okay, there is no connection. Let me type exploit. Okay, let me minimize this. Okay, let me go down. Okay, now let me open the UC. See, you need to edit this. Okay, by using the, so it's open. Okay, agree and enter, join. Automatically it's, I don't want to allow this. Okay, say allow. Okay, okay, let me go here. See, I got it, the connection. Now guys, remember in last classes we weren't able to see the screenshot. Just type here screenshots. Okay, sorry, just type screenshot, enter, you will get the screenshot right now. Okay, see here, I think this okay, here it is, here the screenshot. See, you guys can see the screenshot. Hope you guys are seeing this. okay, because we binded it, so we are getting the screenshot. If you are not binding, you won't get the screenshot. Okay, assume that you want to monitor your victim, screen. Okay, just close this and just type, okay, why did I close that, man? Okay, just type here screen share, enter. You guys can see the screen. Okay, just wait. I think in your device it will show, but according to me it's working great in last classes. Okay, let me open this. Okay, now I can able to see the screen of the victim. Okay, let me minimize this. Okay, let me click on the YouTube. See, you can monitor the victim screen, what he is doing, what, okay, can monitor him totally. Okay, you can see screen. He said totally depend upon you. Okay, this is a way to, this is a easy, right? Yes. Okay, now to make persistence, follow the APK easy tool, sorry, app cloner. Okay, just follow it. Just click, you can edit it. Okay, simple, man. It's, you can edit. How to edit, let me teach you. Just uninstall it. Yes, I completely lost my connection. Let me open the player. Here it is. See, there is a by default, there is a uninstall. Let me delete it. Okay, just there is a uc.apk, just paste it there. Okay, now open the app cloner. The same, man. No, nothing changed. Just select the UC mini. You can go to the launching options. You can see, you can allow each and everything. It's totally depend upon you. Okay, you can allow this. Okay, start app. You can allow this start app. Click on the start app. Okay, don't forget that. Okay, you can allow this as well, but I don't want to allow. You can allow this. Okay, persist app enable. Hope you guys, in last classes I teach you this. Okay, just allow it. Okay, just rename it. Okay, UC mini. Okay, you can change the icon, don't need to change. Okay, clicks. Okay, it will take some time. Okay, sign application. Okay, I don't want to install it. Go to the clone apps. Here it is. Just click on save. Just rename it to UC mini modified. Okay, you need to send this. I want to uninstall this. Okay, okay, you want to send this application to your victim. Okay, which one you need to send this to your victim, because you don't for persistence, for this all things. Okay, for this all future, if you want to hack when he recharge, you just need to modify it and you need to send this to him. Okay, yes, this is a reality of Android hacking. Okay, this is just a basic course. Okay, again I am saying, there is a hell lot of things like botnet, ransomware is there. Okay, it will all things. Okay, I want to cover more than 150 topics. Okay, 150 topics and different methods, reverse engineering topics, each and everything. Okay, how to bypass the antiviruses. Okay, in this I'm just gonna cover only basic things. Okay, just remember this. Okay, thank you for watching this. You just need to send this and you can hack them. Okay, thank you for watching the video. Again, I am saying, okay. Okay.